Hi, this is Owen Abbasi-Saint from Behind the Gloves. I'm here with Tony Bellew. How are you doing, Tony?
How are you, mate? I'm okay. Thanks for having me.
No worries. We're at the George Groves Christopher Brass Park. First of all, I want you to ask about yourself. What's the latest between yourself and Nathan Cleverley?
I'm waiting for the announcement. I'll be totally honest, everything's agreed from my half. I'm just waiting on this clown to sign up and stop talking nonsense, to be honest, you know. He agreed everything at the speed of light when the fight was going to Sheffield. But now the fight's in Liverpool, everything's taken, you know, weeks and days are turning into months, so...
So you think he's taking a back step now he's in Liverpool, now he's in your home?
Listen, I don't mind where it was going to take place, but logistically and financially, Liverpool's the best place to take place. We're all about finances, you know, this is what boxing is, everybody's in it, it's a business first and foremost, and people have got to make money, so that's what it's not me holding it up, it's him holding it up, you know, if the truth be known, so... I am waiting around. My career does not revolve around some clown from Wales. My career revolves around me.
Of course.
You know, I'm the boss of my career. I determine where it goes and how it goes. And basically, he'll get this week or do one, simple as that.
I wanted to ask you, at the post-press conference for your last fight, Nathan Cleverley was obviously on the same card. You had, you know, quite a lot of posh words. Do you still have that same feeling where...
Oh, listen, I despise him. I can't stand him.
Okay.
I genuinely hate the guy. So, yeah, that's from my part. And, you know, with you talking about what he done on Sky, it's quite funny to see, isn't it? I'm going to come back to Liverpool. I'm going to do this. I'm going to do that. And all of a sudden, he wants to fight in Sheffield. But like I say, it didn't matter where the fight happened to me. I agreed Sheffield. It's just very, very unfortunate what happened to, you know, my friend in Kelbrook. It was very, very unfortunate, but at the same time, it's a boxing ring. It doesn't matter if it's in Liverpool, if it's in Sheffield, if it's on the moon. It's still a boxing ring, we're still going to fight. So why all the hostility towards Liverpool and coming to Liverpool? You know, are you worried? Are you scared? Do you not fancy it? If you don't, just come out and say it. Say, listen, I don't fancy the job. Why come out and say, I'll go to Liverpool, I've gone once, I'll do it again, I'll do this. It's a load of BS in my opinion, and you know, he's full of crap.
So the fight, well, once this fight gets announced, will the fight fans be expecting, you know, emotional sort of press conferences? Is that what we expect, a good build-up to the fight?
Yeah, you can just expect fireworks, me, from start to finish. That's the best possible thing I could say. You know, I ain't predicting anything going wrong or anything happening, or I'm just saying expect fireworks from start to finish. And listen, I get a lot of questions asked to me on Twitter most days. Is it real? Do you really dislike him? Look at my eyes. I cannot stand the sight or the name of this guy. It's not a joke. It's not a gimmick. I'm not interested about anything else. I want to smash Nathan Cleverley's face from pillar to post. I can't stand the guy. I hope the message is loud and clear there and you get it right.
What do you want to say to everyone out there now? Finally, you know, we were waiting for the news. We were going to buy tickets. We were anticipating this fight. What do you want to say to them finally?
I just want to say, you know, be patient. I apologize for taking so much time. It's not me who's holding things up. It's all down to Eddie and the guy from Wales. You know, Eddie's trying his best to try and make this fight happen. We all want to see it. Stick with me, guys. That's all I can say. Either way, if this doesn't come, I'll fight November 29th in Liverpool. So, you know, I'm all about fighting for the people I'm around and the people that believe in me.
So,
and going from there, mate, to be honest, I just want to fight.
Tony, thank you very much.